I'm your tour guide today. Beginning at West Yellowstone, there it is. Beginning at West Yellowstone, we came into Madison, and we're going to go down here to Old Faithful, and then we're going to make the loop around to the fishing bridge, and then we're going to hang north, and we're going to go all the way around to Mammoth Hot Springs, and then we're going to make this loop and come back out West Yellowstone. It's going to take us all day long. See lots of animals and geysers and all kinds of fun stuff.
Can't conceive. the great pretender. Just laughing and gay like a clown. I seem to be what I'm not. You see, I'm wearing my heart like a crown, pretending that you're.
I got it.
No, you have no idea.
You giant fibber. You little fibber, Mickey. No.
I found my thrill.
Well, wouldn't it be more romantic up on Inspiration Point or somewhere?
Hey, do you know where Fonzie is?
Inspiration Point.
The room stood still.
It lingered until my dreams came true. The wind in the willow.
So we went inside, ordered our food, and realized, oh, we had all like went in to sit down, and then like Dad, Brent, and Nanny were like, yeah, I don't want this. So me and Mom stayed, ordered a pizza. They went left and went and got food of their own, and then we'll just eat it together somewhere else. And so we did that. We ordered pizza and went to pay and realized we don't have the money. They do. And so we're sitting out here waiting for them to come pick us up so we can pay for our pizza and leave. That's what we're doing. In the middle of Montana. All by ourselves. Cold. Lonely. Nowhere to go. Go, go, bye. Mom. Mom, tell them what you just did.
I went to the ladies' bathroom thinking you were in one stall. One stall was open, so I went in there, sat down, used the bathroom, looked under the stall, saw your black tennis shoes, or I thought it was your black tennis shoes, decided to scare you when you come out, so I washed my hands and stood at the door, and when the door opened, I went, and it wasn't you, and I went, I just turned off.
So you just scared, you just scared some
scared
random
somebody,
person.
Some random person.
You're part of me still.